Yeah, so this is Bill Evans' solo on Autumn Leaves. And right now, who knows how long it'll stick around like this, but this is my favorite jazz solo. So I transcribed this and figured out where the notes are and memorized it and then got it up to speed. That wasn't a perfect take. There was a couple moments that were off. But I wanted to show you guys this opening idea, and it really has tripped me up technically. So it's based on this G minor second inversion triad, and you start with an upstroke on the D here, go up, down, up, down, up. So it's the first little melodic idea, and something about this inner string, I remember when I was a teenager, this kind of tripped me up. The inner string, you know, up, down, you know, in between the strings. And then there's a string skip right here. So up, down, up, down, up, down, up. And then to this E flat. So that's the whole opening idea that I'm going to repeat for you, so you can maybe give it a try. So up, down, up, down, up. It's all alternate picking. And then another string skip right there from this E flat up to this B flat. Maybe a little slower. Yeah, it's tricky. Especially at that tempo, not so much, but when you get it up to tempo of the solo, it can trip you up in the right hand. Yeah, great solo. Maybe check it out. Bill Evans. Easily in my top three favorite jazz musicians.